talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
This is Copeland. How's it going? I've got a job for you.
Cope, hey. I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Thank you. at all! Burn them down!
Goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful. Shit.
Now I got you. Come on. Get in there.
Tell us how you want this to go down.
There we go.
Damn, Melissa, come on! Is that all you got? Melissa, come on! That's the last of them. Hey, Ricky, it's done.
Thank God. I'll let Blizzard know. Yeah.
So, what were you saying?
Thank God. Okay, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Bounties.
I should stop for fuel.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Fix this. Let's go.
Hold on, it's Deacon.
You're back.
Hey, haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me. Hey, Deke, you stay safe, okay?
That's all I got today.
Deke, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
You definitely need that. One upgrade coming up. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. Anything else I can get for you?
Thanks, Deacon.
Here, I got it.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade go?
St. John, got a job for you.
Cope.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon. Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Wait, no, not this way.
fine, Annie.
It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't... with my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
And for once, I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole, probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 is someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught. So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Because I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.